Dental care is just as important as other kinds of medical attention. Dentists from Hong Kong's Department of Health provide free dental service to people who are disabled. It's part of a partnership with St. John Ambulance to provide dental outreach programs, which include dental health education and counseling for many local charitable organizations.